No, he is making naan bukhara, which you see is giant size naan bukhara, which is almost 1.3 kg of dough, which are rolled and flattened by hands and then reshaped up on a teardrop shape. That's the normal shape of the naan, and then it will be stuck on the wall. You know, it is good sufficient for 5 to 6 people, and it also creates a cohesive bonding on the table when it reaches, when people break the same from the same bread altogether. Right from Bill Clinton to Obama to Tony Blair and many more of them who have been coming here, we normally offer them naan bukhara, or sometimes they even ask for it. David Cameron, I would like to mention, David Cameron was so happy and inquisitive to know about the bread. He told me that, can I come and have a look at the thing, and I brought him inside. I was making the breads here, showing it him. And he was the one who came literally inside the kitchen, and he just saw how it is done. It doesn't take more than, I would say, 5 to 7 minutes to be done. See, this is how it...
Wow.
So,